Former President Donald Trump has new lawyers for his impeachment trial. His office announcing David Schoen and Bruce Castor will head his legal team. Trump's former lead lawyers for the trial left his defense team, five people, with sources saying it was a mutual decision based on a difference of opinion on the case's direction. The trial is set to begin February the 8th. In a statement, Trump's new lawyers say the impeachment, quote, is unconstitutional.